let's consider how many comparisons are in the bubble sort algorithm. First, let's look at the code. For each bubble receiver, from the end of the array to the second element, loop through all the indices before the bubble receiver. If the number after one of these values is bigger, swap the two. Now let's calculate the number of comparisons. We perform one single comparison inside the inner loop. We iterate through the inner loop. We start at iteration 1. We end at iteration i-1. This results in this summation where we add one comparison for each iteration from j equals 1 to j equals i-1. We then iterate through the outer loop. We add the number of comparisons in the inner loop for each outer loop. The inner loop iterates through all the elements before I, so it runs i-1 times. If we plug in I, we see it results in 2-1, iterated up by 1, all the way up to n-1. This results in n-1 times n divided by 2. We know this because of the famous Gauss's trick. If you are unfamiliar with the trick, check out my video in the description. Carl Gauss discovered the trick as a young boy.